scoot back this way a bit. Big dog, those little wheels that I'm pulling.
I like them. I like the 1.9s. Could go to Center Road.
Those are even littler than 1.9s, it seems like.
Well, they're a small 1.9.
But trailing 1.9.
For going for what it, like his telling Robert, they're a 40-inch tire in real life, so.
Oh, yeah.
That's huge. So those are like 50s, man, and massive.
Let's see this bitch work it.
I have no clearance.
Oh, nice. It flipped on its own. Cool. No one saw that.
Didn't have a clue.
No Dell. Is that the Dell version?
Yeah.
Oh,
I have three on it. All three.
Yeah, and didn't come with three?
I put it on something else.
Oh. I took it up on top of that rock right before your rear wheels hit the back of it.
Yeah, I went up between it, kind of. Gonna sit there like that. These leaves don't help.
The leaves suck, yeah. And now it's swinging into the crest.
I'm gonna get up.
Nice.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. That's a gun.
This is all the branches.
And these leaves.
It's all Lord of the Rings. Oh,
yeah, it's one thing that's nice you can see.
Yeah.
and then just turn around. Oh.
Plans on doing that.
I seriously love going slow and steady.
Yeah, I would have, but that was a fun one too.
Do it again and I'll end it.
These are just so much wider too. When you want some good sidewall area.
We can get the cleaner rocks. Is it not the left side there?
Yeah, just not way over on the left. Other than that, it's good.
That's why we just gotta go up too. Push! And there's shadow. Got a little follower.
I know. That's awesome.
Hi, Sonny.
Oh, there we go.
Yep, I'm dead.
Blows my mind, man. Every time. I don't think he's gonna make it, and then it does. I love it. Keep going all the way up around the tree.
Oh, dude, that was fat. Come on, little 1-9, go.
Off that top.
Boom.
I'll be last.